finna see what we get into, man. Straight up, enough talk.
Ralphie slides, size 9. These is so fire, y'all. What they want, $22. Oh man, I might have to get them.
Okay, okay, we got the Ralphies on deck. Is it Ralph though? Is it Ralph?
All I'm asking you,
no Ralph though.
Oh man, these just brought back hella memories, y'all. So, 2002, I played in the N1 Oakland, and I was on Hot Sauce team, man, and I had a fast break steal. We was at the Oakland Coliseum. I had a fast break steal and threw it to the wrong person. And I knew right then and there it was all bad. Yep. We got the nice sand colorway on the back, boy. Boys in the building tonight. Oh, what a feeling I'm feeling. Man, with the Dipset Cameron pink on the tongue. Can't go wrong, brody. What they asking for this? 25, that's a steal. Oh my God. Top 10. Adidas joints, old school, women's size 6. 40. Oh, I'm sorry. For 40.
$40.
Ah, that's pretty steep. And I had to let y'all know what today's pickups was. So, of course, we had to go and scoop the nice hundreds. Shout out Bobby Hundreds. Got him on speed dial. Man's in my contacts. I'm finna text him and send him a picture and be like, yo, can I resell this without you getting mad at me? I know we homies. But this 3D shirt is fire. Fuego. And it comes with embroidery and stitching on the sleeve. Official Hypebeast gear. Guess what? $10, my man. And you know we couldn't. We ain't lacking. We ain't lacking. The Thrift Guys just came through. Thrift Guys just came through today. So we ended up copping this nice palace. Extra large white t-shirt. And this thing online goes for $110. We caught this for how much? $4, my man. $4. So, yep. $200 t-shirts for $14. And I had to find something to go with the fire red. So, you know, we had to pick up the official Def Rizzo merch owned by, what is that, Hasbro? The gummy bears? The gummy bear collab with a Def Row? But nah, man. Seriously, though, pick us today. We're lit. Y'all hit that like button, subscribe,